I have these eight notes. Keep it soft, keep it soft. Listen, listen to the room.
So these are young musicians who have had varying degrees of experience with orchestra playing. Some very little, some more than others. But still, we're looking at fairly young, youthful experience when making music. Three weeks of rehearsal. We hope that we can share as much as possible of the composer's intention, and of course the intentions of the conductors. He's quite an unusual man, in as much as he's dedicated his life not only to founding the orchestra, but to making sure it grows and is sustained throughout 25 years. And he really wanted to help these young musicians, you know, find a place, first of all, to learn how to work as an orchestra, but to find a place to perform their music and hopefully advance their music careers as they went forward.
First five lines again, please. One.
In AYO, we have all the friends who have the same passion with music. We have different cultures, different language, but the passion of music never different. We can share it together, and I'm very happy of that.
Watch!
We used to play with our friends, we know them very well, but in here you met this guy or this girl for the first time and you need to stay in tune, be in rhythm, produce great music.
Yes, we finished it already!
Everybody's equal in music, and including the conductor, although we have a certain job, but great music is totally democratic, and it sees only beauty. Music is only about being equal.
Because they're so eager to learn, you can see their eyes bright. Whenever you start to talk about musical things, phrasing, and they don't mind how much you rehearse.
Never gonna be the same. That's the third beat. Okay. 因为第一次来AYO，然后老师们对我们的关注度都很高，所有的老师都在下面看我们。 怎么拉琴，怎么跟乐队合作配合，所以我觉得学到的东西特别多，就是脑子一直在绷着弦。AYO带给我就是一个永远没办法取代有关于音乐大家一起合作这样的一个回忆。全AYO25周年音乐会，加油！
a recollection of friends made that goes for all the members of the orchestra, even the conductors, the soloists. It is a special project. We have been very fortunate to stay away from some of the horrors that have been visited on so many people across the world. We could enjoy peace and realize that we can get along with each other even though we have different values and different backgrounds. This is what I was trying to convey to the members of the orchestra.
There are now over 2,000 musicians that have taken part in the Asian Youth Orchestra over the years. He's truly a hero to these people. And he should be remembered long after he's passed on.
From Japan.